I legit need to pull up a chair for this look. Sorry, what? Even with the hip, nah, I'm too much. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Folly Flow here. Folly or Flow, whichever you like to call me, is fine. I'm here to do a try on video. Look, I've been looking for the longest time for a great spot to do this in because my house is a bit awkward. And I just was like, mate, this actually might work. I might need to get like a little plant in here, but I think this is going to be my spot. So I'm going to be doing a try on and like trying on for you guys as you're seeing me. I think that's the whole point of a try on, right? Okay. I'm doing a Fashion Nova try on, and for reference, I am 5'4". I am a size 18-20 UK on my bottom, so you can just check it out. And then on my top, I am the 14 to 18, depending on the style of the top. So that's what my top is. And so that hopefully will help you guys understand how it will fit your body if it's you. And wearing all these clothes, I don't wear shapewear and all of that because I'm too lazy. But yes, you can see all the good stuff, all the food pie and all that good stuff when I try on these clothes. So let's get straight into it. Enough talking, because last time I spoke too much. So fashion move, baby. Quickly. This is straight to Nigeria shipping. Let me get you the details. I placed this order on the 28th of June. Well, the second time, because the first time they gave me issues, canceled my order without even letting me know why. I used my UK card, so I think they were thinking like fraud or whatever. So, you know, fine, understandable. So I placed the order on the 28th of June, and this was shipped on the 29th of June. And today is the 10th of July, so I received it in, like, yeah, good time, straight to Nigeria. Of course, if you know and if you're familiar with packages in Nigeria, you have to pay again to get it from Nipost, and I had to pay about 1,500 naira, which is annoying, but yeah. So, let's get on to the trying, shall we? All right, guys. Oosh. Okay. Excuse my ashy elbow, armpits if they're ashy. So, okay. So like I told you, I don't wear shapewear, all of that. Max, I think I'll wear like high-waisted panties, like the briefs, but I'm not wearing them today. I'm actually just wearing a thong. So this is all my glory. So it will help you know, like, if you want to wear it. It's this material is very, it's a mixture. Like, it's quite firm, but it's also very revealing as well. So you can go with like a seam-free high-waist kind of panty thing, but this is literally what I'm wearing. This is really nice. This is really, really nice. This is an extra large, but I think the extra large is fine. It is a bit on the high side, to be honest. And if you're like me, you're a shorty with thighs, you know, this works because this dress is not too, because I'm short, right? It doesn't go too high, but if you're a tall girl, bro, it's probably gonna be about here. Do you get what I'm saying? So, but I guess this is, okay, this is a, okay, no, you can actually tie this. So I think, nah, bro, nobody's doing that, please. I really like this dress. You can make it work. It works for holiday. I like this one. Dress two. This is very sophisticated. Ooh, it's a 2X. I could have gone down a size because I feel like, you know, when you go down a size so it fits and it's firm, that is what I could have gone for, but it's still fine as a 2X. Yeah, this is nice for like a wedding or something. Is this, see? Is that my panties? I'm literally saying, was that my skin? I'm confused. I'm really confused. Is that my pants? Is that it? Okay, I don't think it is. You guys can tell me if it is. But yeah, this is dress number two. Really cute. Obviously, you wear the right bra. I just put my straps in. I like it. So this does tie. It's not forks. It ties off shoulder, of course, ruffle. Yeah, you can see it's a bit big for me, but because of my hips, I always have to, like, it's a bit awkward because I have to make sure I've got enough room at the bottom, but then it can be like really big at the top. So That's the thing. So I feel like if it was smaller, it would firm up here. You know when you do that trick, you big girls know it, that trick where you get it a bit, like depending on the material, you get it a bit smaller so it like makes it straight instead of rolling on your rolls. So yeah, this is a 2X. I like it, yeah, but I don't know if I'd wear it. Not because it's not nice, just because I don't really, like, okay, I could wear it to a wedding, yes. But it wouldn't be like something that I often wear, because this back is very confusing. It's very confusing. You know them ones where people see you and they're like, double take, like, is this one naked? You know Nigerians as well, and because I'm in Nigeria, I like to not draw attention to myself, because naturally already they love to just look and stare. And of course, if you're wearing shapewear, it will just make everything more seamless, and you know all your rolls won't be out. But you gotta love your rolls, man. You gotta love your rolls. They're part of you. Outfit number three, and I am loving it. This is a 2X as well, and this is why I really wanted to start try on properly on my channel, because sometimes you see like people that you feel your size because you see them, but then when you get close and they're in the size they chose, you realize, God, this is not my size. But this works. So this is a 2X. It is a stretchy one, so you know that will help you. Let's see how much thigh room you get as well. See, so you could, like, you if you wanted it fitted and you're normally a 3X, you could definitely rock this. The top though is quite fitted, and I guess that's because the back is a cross back. See, cross, but it's a squat set. Okay, I need to go to the beach, fam. What are you saying? I'm not one to leave my hands out, like I don't like leaving my arms out, stretch marks, chunky wings. But I feel like with this I could, you would definitely not wear a bra with this, or wear a strapless bra, or you could, the back is not helping. So yeah, you could not wear a bra or strapless bra. I'm not one for not wearing a bra, because I don't know how these are gonna be held. But if you're that kind of person, yeah, this is a really cute, guys. Thumbs up if you like this one. This is I'm just shaking myself out. Is this somewhat awesome? Hey, nah, man. Sometimes you gotta dig yourself up. Yeah, I love this. I could also rock this like during the day with a kimono on top if I don't want too much attention. But this is a keeper. What are you saying, though? And it's a jersey type material. It has lining as well. Are you looking at me? Yeah, checking me out. Oh gosh. Sorry, what? You is who? Are you talking to me? Look, yeah, this is one my mum will be proud of. She's just like, flower, dress more sophisticated now. You're not a young girl. Can you, if she sees me, then she'll be like, that is my Doris. So I was really scared about this skirt, because you can't necessarily tell if it's like stretchy or not, if it's like really fitted. I eventually got it in an XL, and this is perfect, because I still have a bit more stretch. So you know when you're dancing and you're whining? Yes, I got it in XL. This is bomb.com. So, sorry about the way my breasts are hanging, right? I'm not particularly sure about how to wear this, because I tried wearing it with my bra. It didn't quite work out. So I thought, okay, I'm meant to wear braless. But I'm not sure it's quite working out. Because half of my breast is here. It's not even painter. If I was even wearing with shit, but can you imagine this? I'm gonna give them. I'm gonna mess them up. So yeah, this is it. This is the set together. It doesn't come together, I just wore it together now. So the leather skirt, this bodysuit, and then I got some cute shoes as well. And I got a bikini suit, can you see it? And I also got an orange bag as well. I think I planned an outfit in my head for this one.
Hey.
Oh yes, I would just like champagne, please. Thank you. Guys, is this not a vibe? Look at this. I feel like a mature woman, because like I would naturally just be lazy when I'm dressing. Like I'm naturally the kind of person, don't want a dress, don't want some, you know, jogging bottoms or something. But this is nice. I'm not sure about these shoes. They're pretty, they're cute, but they ain't comfortable. You girls, I can't do, I'm just standing up in them. So I can only imagine if I'm walking in them. Neon orange, got them in a size 10. I'm a UK 8. So I'm naturally not someone who would wear like skirts tucked in just because of my VUPO and stuff, but I really like the hold that this leather skirt has. And if you were someone who wore shaper as well, it would be bomb.com on you. So this is an extra large and I'm an 18-20 UK on the bottom. So that should help you. There's still a bit more room inside and a lot of room in the waist, at the waist rather. So these are the jeans. If you can see the cut at the bottom, I am quite short, so they really do go to the bottom of my feet. But I feel like they're meant to be a bit higher. The jeans do have some stretch to it. I'm quite stretch test. So yeah, you know them ones where it really doesn't reach up there. So I like that these go really high. So let me put them up. It's got cutouts there and there. Got like cutout bits on the bottom. They have some stretch to it as well. Yeah, I like these. These are really, really good. Hold as well. Doesn't go down too low at the back, because you know that ones like when you get jeans and they can go right really low at the back. So I like that about these. And my number one issue with jeans is that my hips are like a 20, my waist is like a 16. So oftentimes the waist is just bogila, bogila, bogus, messed up. So I like that these fit inside really well. I do have another pair of Fashion Nova jeans. Can't remember the name, but they're more of the stretchy ones, quite popular ones. And like, it really sucks with the waist. It's not like legging material. It's actually feels like very thick. So they've got pockets at the back. And I think this is a vibe.
What you saying, hey?
I don't think you guys understand. I don't think you get it. I don't think you really, really get it. I have a few shorts. I've gone through my fair share of shorts and I've probably worn about one because they just never fit right. It's either like there's not enough room here in the crotch area, or it's like really big on the waist, or it's really tight on the waist, or it's really tight on the thighs. This is perfect. I love it with this bodysuit. I love the way it fits. Look at that, look there, you can look, it's okay. I love that it's not too high. I love this here. It's like, you know when you see the small girls always able to wear like booty jeans and stuff and you're just there like hating. I can finally wear, like, these are amazing. You need to cop yourself once, my lovely, lovely plus size delicious women. You need to cop yourself one, especially if you're shorty like me. These are perfect. I'm gonna get them. Nah, I need to get them in all colors. This is a go-to. What? Nah, these are nice. Pockets that actually work in the front. It actually feels really is jean, like a stretchy jean material, stretchy denim material. I've been in my dad too long, yeah? And this is gorgeous. I love it together as well. Look at it from the side. Love it. Not too tight, not too loose. Perfect fit. Fashion Nova, y'all nearly annoyed me, but y'all got it with this. Very good hold here. Like, can you, I'm not even wearing anything and you can, like, good support, good support. Thank you. think it's time for us to head into the swimsuit section now. Okay, first thing I'm going to show you is this two-piece set that's inside. The bottoms are perfect. Let me just reveal it for a bit because the top is really big and I just don't think it's appropriate for me to show you all my titties. The bottoms are perfect. They even have a bit more room. Let me show you the back as well. Good cover. So that's good. The top is big. So like it's literally everything is falling out. You see, so if I'm gonna wear it, I could wear it just like this, it's fine, but I would definitely, what I always do with, because most times my tops are always bigger because of the size of my bottoms if it's a set, so I would just add rubber bands. I just use like hair bands, you know, you guys know that one, use a hair band here and a hair band there, it lifts it up so it's not really big and your boobs end up falling out. This white cover up is so sophisticated, like I just feel like if I'm wearing this, don't talk to me. Don't even, excuse me. I could have gone up a size for it to make it more free, but I wasn't sure about the fit. So the sides, and it's, you can actually like pull it up. I don't think I'd want to do that. That's it pulled up, but it doesn't work. Length is perfect for me because my hips make it higher. But if you're someone who is short and you don't have as much hips, I would suggest going down a size so it's a bit shorter because it's already on the floor, but I can manage it. This is the back. So yeah, the underneath, the black one, it's a bit big, so it doesn't really like hold me in well, but that's really fine because we gotta love our bodies, to be honest. Ain't nobody trying to fool no one. So let me show you glasses number one. I legit need to pull up a chair for this look because, wait, what? Yes. Even with the hip, nah, I'm too much. And glasses number two, I absolutely love these. This is my first time getting like big glasses and yeah, I'm happy. All right, guys, the first swimsuit. So, I think I like it. It's just, you know, this thing on the side that hugs onto all your rolls and it just presses on my braced inside. So, okay. This is the first swimsuit. So, see, like, okay. Okay, but it's not even meant to be that high, is it? Do you know what? I kind of suck at this. What are you saying? What you guys say? You like it? It's, I honestly like it, yeah, but I feel like I would always be like, because, but it's comfortable, don't get me wrong, it's actually really comfortable. The top fits very good. These are a bit tight, I'm not gonna lie. I just feel like maybe my torso is, you know, I think it also depending on your proportion, like your body proportion fits better, because I feel like it needs more length here, but my body's like already there. So yeah, this is the back. It's not like a thong fit, which is good. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not sure. Yeah, it's quite tight here, so yeah. This was one I was really looking forward to just because my favorite color is yellow and I love the fact that it's long sleeve and I just felt it would be really nice, but I'm not feeling these bottoms. Like, I'm not even being funny, like they should have more support, man. Like the top is cool, like I love this top. The back, man, I don't understand. See guys, just be naked. I like it, I just wish this was more firm. It's a very thin type of fabric, but the back is a bit too open for me. I'm not sure. Actually, it's just like, look at that. No support, but it's okay, we can wrap this. The bottoms are a bit tight here, like here especially, it's very tight. So if this is the biggest size, I think the biggest that it can fit is my size, which is an 18 UK. Like, don't even push it. Don't even push it. Also, ladies, like, with me talking about the stomach and all of that, don't front. Don't think I'm not one to, like, love yourself. Do you get what I mean? But I know, let's be real, as plus size women, sometimes you want stuff that's gonna hold it better, you know? Especially when you don't wanna be wearing shapewear all the time. I am not that person, so I do like it to be a bit firm to just help me suck it in a bit, you know? My friend Faye's here, come say hello. She's gonna give, tell me what she thinks. What does she think about the swimsuit?
I think it's nice. I think the swimsuit is nice, it's covered, it looks sexy. You know.
Would you rock it?
Definitely.
Okay, yeah, I'll give it to you. I'm joking, though. See this one. See this one. Okay. See your size. All these small people, they can get a swimsuit. When us big people try and look, they won't allow us. Alright guys, this is the final swimsuit and it was another one I was really looking forward to because of course it's yellow. I love it. I really do love it. I don't know what this thing is. I don't know what this thing they're calling a top is because how you gonna give me, like, I get it. Is it fashion for the young girls? But I'm not being funny. Like, what is, it's barely fitting inside. But anyways, other than that, oh, I love this. Oh, I do love a bit of this. I do love a bit of ish. What are you saying? I was really scared about it. So yes, it's nice. You can fit it up here. It just holds the rolls underneath. So that's a good one. Is this line blind thing distracting? Okay, perfect. So I love this. Oh, okay. Yeah, that works. So I pull it down. Fits perfectly. This was another one I was scared about sizing wise because I think this was the last size in the big size. I think it was one of those small, large, extra large ones. I'm not sure. So I just risked it and I got it right. I love the hold, I love the support. These go quite high, but then if you make it high, the support on the side won't be as good. So I'll leave it there. The back. Side. So I got this black cover up as well. Like I told you, I'm gonna be on holiday. A lot of beach stuff and, you know, I just don't like too much attention on my body because I got like my hips always, you know, you look at them and you can't not look at them. I don't blame people, but I don't like people looking at them, just like looking at them. So a cover up will really help for all you ladies out there who aren't as comfortable. Just get yourself some cover ups. Especially the ones like with holes in them. So it's like, you might as well be naked, but you're not really naked or you're deceiving yourself that you're covered up. Oh my gosh, I feel like I could go out like this. I could literally go to the shop like this, but I wouldn't. Oh, this is nice. This cover up is nice. It's another one I wasn't sure about because of the sizing as well. So this works. There's a lot of room, a lot of room. Hey, they have taken lights. Or do you know what? Let's record. Because I'm literally nearly done. I also got this belt. Look at that. This is a really cute belt. Probably not best to wear it on net because it's going to cling to everything. But look, this is so cute. Okay guys, I wanted to show you this bodysuit on its own first before I wear it with the shorts because one issue I've always had with Fashion Nova's bodysuits is that it's not proportionate. Everyday top bodysuit, which is, and it fits great. It fits, see the way it fits the back as well. Like this is my new go-to bodysuit as well. So I'll definitely be ordering more of this because I love the feel of the fabric. I love the way it fits. I've got other ones that didn't really fit as well. So this is perfect. I'm gonna wear them with shorts for you. And this is them with my new favorite shorts that I told you about. I am in love. I'm really in love. Like, this is perfect. How cute is this together? This is so cute together. So guys, thank you so much for watching my video. Sorry that NEPA took lights, PHDN took the light, but I am living in Nigeria and this is what just happens. Please subscribe, put your notifications on and rate so that I can do more try on videos for you because I do have much more coming. I know I say this all the time, quiet. But I actually am on it now. I've just been in a really low place and I'm trying to work myself out of it. So please be patient with me. Thank you for watching. Comment below your favorite outfit. And yeah, God bless. Remember that, you know, God does have a reason for everything. And no matter what you're going through now, it might seem like you're not going to get out of it, but sometimes it helps when you look back and see where he's brought you from. Even the littlest of things, you just need to stop sometimes and just look at your growth, because it's easy for us to just focus on what we haven't achieved and where we're not, but you forget where he's actually brought you from and where you're going to. And hopefully that encourages you guys out there. Peace, God bless. See you guys.